This is Tigger WV. We are back with another episode of Working 100 Baby. This is episode number 3. And our girl Jasmine here is just about ready to go to work. Now, if it gives me the option, we are going to hire a nanny, because just like in real life, you would either send your children to a daycare or you would end up sending them with a babysitter. So, let's have her hopefully change the dirty bottoms. Make them happy, and off to work she goes. We'll see what it says. We've got little Albert, who is baby number 1, and little Anton. In here is, for right now, our baby wall. We've got them, Mr. Abel and Mr. Flex. And she's off. And hopefully we can speed through. She is in her second trimester, or first trimester. She hits second trimester in 17 hours. And the babies are in daycare, because they're not in the cribs. That was quick. Why didn't she go to work? That was too short. She's supposed to go 3 to 11. Oh, okay. That was very, very quick then. It's almost Albert and Anton's birthday. She did not get a promotion. She's close though. She has to use the bathroom, take a shower, and then she can go to sleep. And we'll try again for tomorrow. Wanna go to the ruins? No. The babies will age up tomorrow, which means we have to take some of this money and make like a little toddler room for them. Not really sure how I want the layout of this house. I know I eventually want it to be upstairs, so I'm not going anywhere. Uh-oh. Babies are hungry. So let's like 4 drinks, just so that way that's ready to go. Make drink that. Make drink. Because she is going to end up going into the mixology side, just so that way we can. What's her favorite drink? No, you're not going to drink the drink. I know you're kind of hungry. Change the diaper. That's spoiled egg and toast. I know you're hungry, but you have a baby butt to change here in a minute. Come on. Let's go. Quit drinking the beer. Has that maxed it for today? Yes. Alright, come here. After you change the baby, clean out spoiled food. Get some leftovers. Do some leftovers. There it is. There's pancakes. Oh, she's an easy drink. Doesn't surprise me. And this one needs a new butt change. Yay! quickly until the babies wake up and start screaming. Which one are you? He's hungry. I'll get the baby. You gave us a baby. Yes, and a diaper. Change that one's diaper. Still pretty good with the parenting skills. She's level 3. Then we're gonna have her get some more leftovers. No, you just asked for saying no. Change his diaper again. He just pooted. Let's see. Third trimester in 18 hours. We're doing good. Off to work she goes. We're gonna actually have her work hard this time. So that way. Oh, quit asking, Marcus. No. And it should be the baby's birthday today, so whenever she gets home from work, we're gonna go ahead and age them up. Says it's their birthday. Oh, and she got a promotion. Yay! Awesome sauce. Alright, come here. More choices. Age up. More choices. Age up. One moment, folks. Sorry about that, folks. Where I'm at, the weather's changing and it's driving me batty. Oh, we got a new sink. Now let's pop right in here. Show that. Pop that in. We need at least 2 toddler beds. We're gonna... She's getting hardly any sleep in this. How much is a 5 bed? 900. Well, let's buy the kids stuff first. Start with toddlers. Let's see. We need potties. Yes, I know that they're boys. I don't care. Start with this because we don't have a bunch of money. So, and I wanted to get at least 1 Wabbit tablet so that way it's easier. A cheap bed. We'll end up upgrading all of these later on whenever we get a little bit more money. But for right now, there's the beds. Let's see. Blocks. That works. Cheap toy box. Oh, we need a bear. We need a bear. We need a bear. We need a bear. Do we want this bear? Do we want water feed or do we want a kitty? I like the kitty. We're gonna go for the black and white kitty because it reminds me of my kitty Kiki. I do have 2 kitties. Among other animals, I do have 2 kitties. So, okay, we have enough to probably get her a new bed. Because she's not she's sleeping too much. 5 and 3. 5 and 2. of $500 left. That's awesome. And with that, we're actually going to extend this out a bit, maybe? There we go. Build another wall. There we go, now it's officially a room. For some reason, it wasn't a room. My goal is to extend this pretty far and wide and probably move up everything, but that's where the stairs has to be, so this will probably end up being like a bathroom and being the back of the house. And moving things upwards because I want like a toddler wing and a kid's wing here, and then a small upper floor for mom, and then we'll put like a play area, a garden, and stuff like that whenever the time comes. But right now she doesn't need it. We're left with $187. I think that's pretty good, all things considered. Use the bathroom. I do apologize for any noises my phone decides it's gonna make because I forgot to put it on silent. There we go, all silent. We're doing pretty good. No, we can't. We have toddlers to train. Oh, we're gonna randomize this little trait. He's a clingy boy. Oh, he's a ginger like mommy. He's a bright redhead.
Subiweb.
Teach him the walk. And he doesn't really have to pee, so I'm gonna have him start on the weather tablet and start playing SimShape for the moment. Come on, up the brother. Oh, they got a gift. Yay, hey, honey. And Albert is angelic. Another redhead like mommy. I was hoping they would get daddy's hair because he was a ginger too. He was just a different type of ginger. Maybe he did. Nope, they're both bright reds. Mom, I know you have to go potty, so go potty. And then I need you to cook something for the kids to eat. Let's do some Italian meatballs. And then cook, because this is where we're going to have to hire the nanny. And this is where it might get to be a bit expensive. I forgot about that. Oopsie. And then we'll try some BLTs. There you go. Go make food. Where are you going? You want to play with the toy? No, buddy. You're going to come babble to the bear. Now, toddlers have to have level 3 in all skills to age up. Thinking is the hardest skill for me to get up, and that's why I stick them straight on the Wabbit tablet. It makes things easy. She should be going into her nurse after soon. We might actually have the chance to have a baby today. I don't know. She can now make gourmet food. Yum. Where are you going, little Albert? Oh, you want to play stacking the blocks. Okay. Well, I tell you, how about you babble to the bear for a little bit longer, and then I'll let you stack. There you go. Good job, buddy. No, you don't need to talk to the kid. You need to finish making that food, and then you can go find this. Good. Now whenever they get hungry. Oh, he's got a potty, so you sleep for a little bit and then we'll send him. Where are you going? No, you're not gonna go watch. You're gonna come talk and talk. Oh, did you reach level 3? Awesome, buddy. So let's play the toy the monster. And he's just making lots of progress. This one is halfway to level 2. Once they reach level 2, I'll stick him on the blocks. open. Eat pancakes, eat pancakes. Stop this. Brother's hungry. Pancakes, grab a serving. I'm stuck playing with monsters. And Mom, you're gonna have to. Hopefully you're up a little bit higher. She's gonna be dead exhausted, but that's the way it is. No, she did the work. Oh, she finished it. Awesome. Yep, once the toddlers are done eating, then we can potty train. We'll start with Anthony. Anthony's done. So let me come up and potty train Albert. Anton. That one's done. You can come stack for the moment while your mom trains your brother. No. No, wrong kid. Okay. Body help. Take the clingy child. This one. Pancakes. I get them mixed up. Oh, there's a bunch of toddlers. Ain't that nice?
Baby!
She doesn't look too pregnant, so we'll see. She doesn't have fertile, but we are on the ley line. You gonna watch? You gonna watch your brother? Good job, buddy, and you're learning your potty skill. I know you gotta go potty, I hope. Oh, crap. Well, I'm still putting your butt on the potty. No?
Watanini Frenic. Aw. Zimze Quinar.
Good job, buddy. Now come here. You're tired. Go to sleep. Go there. Okay, Mom. Potty train. Which one are you? Albert. She's feeling ill. Yep, you gotta potty train him. And he gets flipped over to go back to sleep for a little bit. Because you still have 10 hours. That's your problem. Oh, you can go to sleep. Go to sleep. Probably don't make over the children until they become teens. No thanks. I don't have time. I'm a working mom with twin boys. Another baby on the way. Oh, the things are here. Come get the mail on your way to work. And get some leftovers. And if you have time, take a shower. When do you go to work? 5 hours. Okay. She completely... You know what? You peed yourself. I don't care. You're not getting a shower. You're gonna come up and get the mail. I told you to go before you went to get the mail, and you chose to get the mail. So that's on you. Get some leftovers. Go back to sleep for a few hours. Oh, actually, I need a shower. Oh, they got a duck. They don't have a duck in there. We'll put the duck in there for them to play with. Eat your food, and then you can take a shower. Such is life. Mommy, potty train me before you go. Well, she won't be able to, but she can work hard. Hire the nanny. The nanny will come in and the nanny will cook and clean. potty on the nanny. Open this, come grab this. And grab a serving, please, and she woke your brother up and he's upset. Potty help, please, Miss Nanny, that's what you're here for. Yep. No, what are you doing? Oh, you want to watch Albert.
Want a fish?
Try telling him meatballs. Come on. And then what are your skills like? Imagination, movement, no thinking. You're almost done with your thinking. Once you're done eating, can you have the potty? Come on. One of the potty. Potty, potty, potty. One moment, honey. Guys, I have to mute this. Okay, guys, sorry about that. Thank you for being so patient with me. Where were we? Oh, yeah, we were making this one play some shit. And as soon as this one's done, he's gonna eat. Where's his skills at? I wish I saw the skills. We can do play with toy. Why don't you play with the new ducky toy? Okay, there you go. How's mom doing? Mom is doing great.
Oh, little Gim.
Can you play in the potty, please, Miss Nanny? Oh, she's cleaning up the mess with the kids. Right? That's awesome. So the toddlers are actually doing pretty well, all things considered. Did you finish your meatballs? No, you did not finish your meatballs. You eat. You eat. And then you play with Ducky. Alright, now you can eat. Now you can go play with Ducky. He's almost level 2 thinking. And then once he's ready, we'll put shades. Alright, stop playing with that. Your brother needs it. Play some shape, please. You get level 2 imagination. Play some shape. You guys aren't hungry, but the lady made food, so we'll put it away for you. Mom should be home fairly shortly here. Less than 2 hours. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, you're done with the cold. Good. Imagination's at 2. Why are you... Are you all blocked out? Is that your problem? Fine. Come battle to the fair. Gotten hardly any thinking done. As I said, it's the hardest skill to get up. Fred? Varick? Dippet? Fred? Mom's home. Got the kid babysitter. How well did she do? Come on, show me. Excellent. So she should get a promotion tomorrow. you cook a gourmet meal. And my size of earbuds. Another gourmet meal of pasta. Alright, you've got level 3. Why are you stinking? You're fine. Come shapes and shapes and shapes until I say otherwise. After she's done. Let's take them to the potty, please. That way we can get levels. Yay, he's level 2 now. This one really needs to go potty. Ugh. Clean the potty. Yay, she's level 4 potty. Level 4. Clean the potty, use the potty. And then potty train Anton. Are you hungry, buddy? Oh, you are a little hungry, so let's open it up. And we'll finish off these. So come grab a serving. Eat your meatballs. Eat the balls. Eat the meatballs. Good boy. Okay, yes, you have the potty training.
Hold the meat, Linda.
She's listening to music, trying to get her fun up. That's making life a little bit simpler. Why don't you give bubble bath to Anton? Yay, Anton's level 2, now they can both potty on their own. That's perfect.
No, babe!
Come grab a serving. Oh, we're gonna have a baby, and then we're gonna go ahead and end this episode here. We have the baby. Oh, will you stop it? Quit your balling and go eat. So as we have the baby, we are pregnancy. It's gonna be. It's a girl. We need a bee name. I can think of a few, but one's not so nice. Now this pregnancy actually didn't go too bad for Miss Jasmine. Let's do Bonnie. Bonnie Faye. Oh, it's a boy! So we need a Bobby, maybe? Brandon? Brody Faye. Awesome! So we had a boy and a girl. We had Bonnie. Sorry guys, I'm writing it down on my list so that way I don't miss it. Bonnie, Faye, twin number 1 female, B number 4 is Brody. A boy. So we have had 3 boys and 1 girl so far. Next episode. episode, we will get Miss Jasmine pregnant with baby number 5. And I hope y'all are enjoying. I hope to see you back soon. Have a wonderful day. Bye, y'all.